Have you ever pondered why some people manage to excel in their studies while others struggle, even when they put in the same amount of effort? Could the secret to success lie in something as simple as mindset? Let's delve into the story of Emma, a woman who stands as a testament to the power of a positive mindset. Emma had a humble beginning. Born into a family of five in a small town, resources were scarce. She had dreams, big ones, but the odds were stacked against her. Yet, Emma had something that set her apart from many others, a resilient mindset. She believed that she could learn anything if she put her mind to it. She saw challenges as opportunities to grow, not as insurmountable obstacles. This mindset was her compass, guiding her through the stormy seas of life. Emma didn't always have the highest grades in school, but she never let that deter her. She knew that grades didn't define her intelligence or her worth. Instead, she focused on learning and understanding, rather than just memorizing to pass tests. Through her college years, Emma worked two part-time jobs to support her education. It was tough, but she saw it as a chance to build resilience and learn real-world skills. She graduated with honors and went on to pursue a master's degree in computer science. Today, Emma is a successful software engineer at a top tech company. She attributes her success not to luck or inherent genius, but to her positive mindset. She believed in her potential and didn't let failure or adversity deter her from her path. So, what can we glean from Emma's story? Firstly, a positive mindset is key to overcoming challenges. Instead of viewing them as roadblocks, see them as opportunities for growth. Secondly, success is not just about getting good grades, but about understanding and internalizing what you learn. It's about the journey of learning, not just the destination of a good grade. Lastly, resilience is critical. Life will throw curveballs your way, but it's how you react to these challenges that truly matters. In essence, your mindset plays a crucial role in your academic journey. It can be the difference between giving up when the going gets tough and pushing through to achieve your goals. So cultivate a positive, resilient mindset. It might just be your ticket to success, just like it was for Emma. Remember, your mindset is the lens through which you view the world. Make sure it's one that encourages growth, resilience, and success. So let Emma's story inspire you. Believe in your potential. Embrace challenges, be resilient, and above all, maintain a positive mindset. Because as Emma's story demonstrates, with the right mindset, anything is possible.